involved in this inquiry to date has assisted police with the location of those bodies.
They say they're now looking anywhere between Goulburn and Newcastle for the men's bodies. Isabel Rowe, ABC News, Wodonga.
Allegations of racism within the ranks of the NT police force have been aired in the territory's coroner's court. Former police officer Zachary Rolfe began answering questions at the inquest into the death of 19-year-old Indigenous man Kumanjai Walker, who he shot during an attempted arrest in a remote Central Australian community in 2019. Mr. Rolfe was acquitted of all charges related to the police shooting at a trial in 2022. And a warning, this story from court reporter Melissa McKay contains the name and image of an Indigenous person who has died, as well as racist and offensive language.
Morning, Mr. Rolfe. How are you feeling about hearing evidence today?
Tight-lipped outside of court, but in the witness box, former Constable Zachary Rolfe made explosive allegations. He hadn't seen the word racist behaviour, but racist language was normalised.